The Delano Police Department is investigating after threats were made on social media towards Cesar Chavez High School. According to the department, the threats are not believed to be credible, and officers say there's no threat towards students or staff. As a precaution, police officers, though, will be stationed at high schools across the city to ensure there's a safe learning environment.